In this video, we're going to take a look at the creation of a revision table and revision tags in Autodesk Inventor. I'll begin by adding my revision table here on the Annotate tab. In the Table panel, I will select Revision. Some of the options include, do I want to look at just the active sheet or the entire drawing if I have multiple sheets? Do I want to place alphabetical letters or numbers, and what value do I want to start at? I'll go ahead and accept the defaults and click OK. And I'll go ahead and snap it into the corner here right above my title block. Often in revision tables, they will be read from the bottom up. That way we can have the newest revision on top. So I'm going to select this table, right click and edit revision table style. Then in the dialog box that pops up, I'm going to change my heading to the bottom. And I'm going to change my numbering direction so that the new rows go on top. And then save and close. So there you can see the difference there. Now, based upon revision 1, I'm going to make a change to my model. We'll say that the diameter of this hole was originally 8 and it's now 10. So I'm going to come in here with a revision tag. I'll click the drop down next to revision and select revision tag. Then I'll click to place my tag. I can add a leader if I want, but I'm just going to right click and continue here. So now in my table, I can add a note. I'll select the table, right click and edit, and I'll put in a description here. So we'll say that we change the diameter from 8 to 10. Then I'll click OK. And now I've got my revision. So let's say that we sent this out and now we want to make another change. So we're going to need a new revision. I'm going to right click on the table and add a revision row. I'll go ahead and click OK. And as you can see, we have a new row 2. And now when I go to place my revision tag, of course, it's going to show me the number 2. And then once more, I can edit my table and describe what the change is there. That concludes this look at adding a revision table and revision tags in an Autodesk Inventor drawing.